riders are lined up, it's important to have warmed up the tyres to avoid problems on turn 2 and 6. All eyes on the lights, everything's ready for the start of the Qatar Grand Prix. While we wait for the director to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet today's stars, we're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members.